our Bren MkII semi-automatic and 303 British that we have remanufactured using a torched up kit. We have 15 rounds of hot shot ammunition followed by 15 rounds of British 1950s cordite, which is known to hang fire, so if it does, we'll stop and wait on it. Let's see how it shoots.
That's it. As you can see, the British is really nasty.